They were born as ordinary people in a country that had never known superheroes. But one day, they made a choice, or the choice was made for them. They were created and sworn to protect their country, the people who would never know they existed. And when the Soviet Union fell, they remained behind, in hiding. Evil is rising from the shadows of the past, and they must prepare for the final battle. They are our last hope.
Hi, Vale here. So you like superhero movies? Well, I've got an interesting fact on superheroes for you. Did you know that Batman and Robin are gay theory was created to destroy comics? This one is actually pretty funny. The jokes concerning Batman and his questionable relationship with Robin all came from one man's insinuation. That man was Dr. Frederick Wertham, a therapist who was fixated on destroying the comic industry. He claimed that some of his patients were sexually maladjusted individuals because they read comics about Batman, claiming some even expressed romantic feelings for the Dark Knight. I wonder what he would think about my feelings for Wonder Woman. Okay, so what do you think about that? Let me know in the comments below, and I will leave you with some superhero movie playlists to watch. See you next time.